being able to cantrip and do something seems very useful. Well, this is about the easiest keep that's ever happened. I get that I have one land, but I mean, I've got double forge devil against elves. It's about as happy as one can be. The only thing that's awkward about panic that wouldn't be awkward about, Crimson Wisps or Dragon Mantle is that panic cannot be used on a Crow and Crusader very effectively. Because it gives you a haste guy that you then cannot use at all. Alright, we've got Quarian Ranger, Nettle Sentinel. What do I do? I'm not 100% sure I want to Forge Devil that Quarian Ranger, but it does stop his mana production at some point, even if it's not this turn. It's probably not that many turns away. And I definitely want to play Satyr Hoplite rather than a Crone Crusader, because I've got double panic that I want to use. Yeah, we're going to Forge Devil that Quarian Ranger. It's fine. I guess the other option would just be to play Flame Slash here and start attacking, but I'm not in a hurry to do that. Wow. Okay, I guess my opponent's hand was not that great. Either that or they were just demoralized by getting double Forge Deviled. Forge Devil's pretty strong sometimes. I wonder what I was going to get. War Marshal, Fuhrer. Okay, well, I was going to put Fuhrer on Satyr Hoplite, and that probably was going to be a pretty quick end of the game. So, yeah. Not the most favorable matchup for my opponent. That's a good start for me, though. Alright, back with round two in a moment. Well, not round two, but second match.